you ready to hop on down the bunny trail for a fun tip for how to weight marquee style arrangements? Stay tuned and I'll show you how. I'm Jan Iiams and here's my bBrilliant tip. Marquee arrangements are here to stay and they look amazing indoors or out and for almost any occasion. But I found tying in weights to make them stable was tricky. Hiding them is important, but squeezing them into the center and tying a couple in place can move design balloons out of position. And here's what I came up with.
Instead of the usual cluster of four, I made a cluster of three and then added a water weight. Water weights should typically be double stuffed, and since this is not a huge arrangement, instead of filling this fully, I double stuff, add water to the inside balloon, tie it off, and then inflate the outside balloon and size it to match the balloons in the cluster. I like to use this little chopstick to double stuff. Just pull one balloon over the other. And to make this easier to inflate, I'm going to go ahead and fill it. And then let the air out. What that does is it softens the surface of the balloon and makes it easier to fill. I have a little bottle of water here that I'm going to use because the outlet on my faucet is too big and I can't fit it on there. I'm going to take the inside balloon, stretch it right onto that bottle, and then turn it and just push the water in. So I'm just going to hold it in place and give it a good squeeze. Now I have a nice water balloon. I'm going to tie the inside balloon and just drop it down inside the double stuff. Now I'm going to inflate it and make it the same size as the other three. Tie it and just join it to make a cluster of four. This one is the balloon with the weight in it. You can kind of toss it a little bit and you'll be able to feel the water inside.
I used four reflex colors in this, and instead of just putting them in stripes of color, I thought it would be fun to add just a little touch of a swirl. So if you take a look at this, you can kind of see, just like regular garland, the balloon colors are swirled. Now I need to find out of all of the little clusters that I put in there, where are the ones that I put little water weights inside? The best way to find that out is to give it a little shake. I can feel the water. The little water balloons are inside. Now I know all my weight needs to go to the bottom. I hope you like this bBrilliant tip that you can use for any occasion or celebration with delightful theme and holiday balloons from Metallic. The balloons that I used in this backdrop display are 24-inch Spring Flowers Easter Bunny, 18-inch Spring Flowers Easter, a big 30-inch pink flower shape, Metallitex in reflex colors pink, blue, gold, violet, and key lime green. And 24-inch Easter egg flowers are in the arrangement and this satellite piece. Very springy. Thanks for watching this bBrilliant tip. If you'd like to see more bBrilliant tips and full bee design tutorials, just sign up for bGallery at bTallic.com. And remember to be brilliant with bTallic.